Dip. That's what you get for kicking over a comma. It's not open like that. These things are gonna come back to life and try to kill me. Difficulty on the hacking turrets, spots, and candles. Very nice. Thank you.
Are you a man or a slave?
Go on then! Take your whore and go! I'm keeping everything.
And back. Sounds of the clippers. How about now? I just killed you on top of you. So what's left is in here now. Go in there. We're gonna do all that. Sniffling up there. It's not on fire, he should die. That's not it. So what about what those things are used for? Thank you.
There we go.
Thank you. What that is? Just in case. Pistols makes down on another surveillance, huh? Yeah, just gotta do something about that. Kinda suspicious looking there. Hang this thing. So you're hanging all of the things. See you over there. I'll take you out too. Oh, of course you're blocked with glass. Oh, of course.
What can I do with this one, Aphrodite? She won't stay. I want to make them beautiful. But they always turn out wrong! That one's too fat! This one's too tall! This one's too symmetrical! And now, what's this goddess? An intruder? He's ugly! 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 Ugly!
Dr. Steinman. Doctor?
You know, looking at it now, I didn't realize how much your face sags. Scalpel?
Excuse me?
Scalpel.
Doctor, she's not booked for a facelift.
Let's just come in here and...
Doctor, stop cutting. Doctor, stop cutting. Get me the chief of surgery. Get me the chief of surgery now!
Yeah, psychopath. Alright, I'm gonna hack. I don't know, we got a safe too, it looks like. First aid kids. Oh god. I guess it's something about a diamond, right? Turned out wrong. Sounds like you can get up there. Ooh, secret.
It's a little one. Here's your chance to get some Adam. be shot next.
Easy now, Doctor. He's just looking for a wee bit of Adam. Just enough to get by.
I'll not have him hurt my little ones.
It's okay, lad. That's not a child. Not anymore, I think. Dr. Tenenbaum thought of that.
Bitte, do not hurt her. Have you no heart?
Aye, that's a pretty sermon coming from the Gulu. Cooked up them creatures in the first place. Took fine little girls and turned them into that, didn't you? Listen to me, Boyle. You won't survive without the Adam those things are carrying. Are you prepared to trade your life, the lives of my wife and child, for Tenenbaum's Frankenstein?
Here. There is another one. Use this. Free them from their torment. I will make it to be worth your while. Somehow.
Just rescue Hurst.
The path of the righteous is not always easy, yes. The reward will become clear in time.
Tenenbaum's playing you for a sap. Those things may look like wee little girls, but looks don't make it so. You need all the Adam you can get to survive. If you cross paths with another of them, gather as guards may shape. Make sure you pick up a new plasma or two. That's if the price ain't too dear, of course.
Not only are those little girls veritable Adam factories, they're nearly indestructible. They regenerate any wounded flesh with stem versions of the dead cell. But their relationship with the implanted slugs is symbiotic. If you harvest the slug, the host will die. So you see, it's not like killing, Tenenbaum said. It's more like removing a terminal patient from life support.
Yeah, it's still messed up. Great. Ooh, I like that. Increase your maximum Eve. It's really good to know. We only have 80. Reduce all physical damage. That'd be really, really good. Okay. I kind of want to increase my move. Okay. It's not numbers we have, it's options. Still, that's pretty good. There's anything else here. Can't leave the bouncer. Guess we're going on this one. Is this the direction I'm supposed to go?
Had
on one of those big daddies. It won't be easy, but it's the only way to get the little sisters and the Adam they carry.
Yeah. Electric box. It's a personal room. Such a nice electro ones.
Piss them off.
Okay, I want to.
Are you almost back to emergency access? Come through as soon as you get there. You got Ryan's eye now. You won't hear him coming, but he'll be there before you know it.
Actually, I want to buy that, go back to buy another upgrade.
Andrew Ryan asks you a simple question. Are you a man or a slave?
Find out. lady? What the hell? Seriously? And then run away like that, huh? Wallet full? Do you have a maximum amount of money? Okay, where's that circus of Audi thing? Because I did not know that. And that's a weird bug with those guys. Instead of buying ammo and shit now. I did not know there was a maximum. What is with you guys? Ow?
Rude? What is the greatest lie ever created? What is the most vicious obscenity ever perpetrated and done?
Service value. Oh, hey, watch it. And he ran away like a little bitch. Really? Sure. I guess.
Before you know it, you'll be as bright as
a
rainbow.
Really good for
a smart splicer. It's a happy splicer.
Send money in it. Are these so-called bombs?
Security alert. Thank you for your patience.
I don't know how you managed it, but you did. Call through to Port Neptune now. I'm looking forward to shaking your hand.
Shh. Okay. Plenty.
All these parasites want a piece of this place.
Now you have the pleasure of Andrew Ryan's company. He's the one who built this place, and he's the one who ran it into the ground. Nobody knows exactly what happened. Maybe he went mad. Maybe the power got to him. Maybe he just decided he didn't like people. Whichever way you slice it, good men died. My family's in a submarine hidden in the foundation of Fontaine Fisheries. I'll meet you there.
Whoops. No, not really. Okay. That's pretty good on everything. We're gonna hack that. Oh, I got it before the frickin' got to me. I was mistaken. Here. Search containers for loot. Yeah, duh. That's what I've done today. I'm not gonna search a container for loot. That's one of those things, the little sisters carrying around. Whoa, speaking of creepy things. Telekinesis out. Everything, of course. Ooh, it's a ladder of frames. Spectrum being a doo-doo today. If I had armor piercing, still rounds is gonna do it. This is kinda working.
Sister is a criminal offense. Do not approach the sisters. Shown kindness to my little ones. But are you really a friend to us? Regardless, a little one brings you a gift to demonstrate our appreciation.
Sir Reggie, inside the teddy bear, gathering scarf. I want the ribbon gun! Oh, I wanted that on that. See, what kind of loot we get down here? Shotgun rounds. After that fight. Aww. Another thing with my intelligence is, I ain't getting rid of my fire. Fire is way too good. For secrets, I need more. Okay.
Jesus loves me, this I know. For the Bible makes me so little.
Are you afraid of me, monster?
Sparkles. Yoink.
We're putting all the bathyspheres in lockdown until further notice. Ryan had us install some kind of genetic device into the thing, so only Ryan and his inner circle will be able to use them without dispensation. But the boys tell me the keys are pretty unreliable. Sisters, cousins, anybody in the ballpark genetically will be able to come and go as they see fit.
Okay. That's all that's under here.